Liu Changkong looks overwhelmed again. Su Mei Wu was awakening Neko Mata bloodline. Hi, hi, hi. Back again with Mimin Aoi. It's time for manhwa. I can critical hit infinitely. Chapter 42. Tianxia Palace ancestor who witnessed Liu Changkong's battle with Su Mei thought that Liu Changkong would not be able to hold on any longer. Three major sects have the same spirit, and if Liu Changkong die here, it will be difficult to tell Wu Ji sect when they came out later. Chen Da Sheng, Duanlong sect ancestor himself, thought that they should kill Lin Jing first because their ultimate move was already full. After that, they could focus on Su Mei, who had Neko Mata bloodline. Against the two ultimate moves of the nascent soul cultivators, Lin Jing's aura shield was unable to withstand it and shattering into pieces. Likely, before the ultimate move hit Lin Jing's body, Su Mei managed to save Lin Jing and avoid the ultimate move. Su Mei move is apparently a magical power that specially possessed by Neko Mata bloodline owners, which can make the owner flash in a short distance. Because they didn't want to let Su Mei and Lin Jing get away with it, Tianxia Palace ancestor then invited Duanlong sect ancestor to chase hit them as quickly as possible.
let's sing a song full of hope, full of pain. Why don't you sing along, my friend, for it's our last refrain. Forever young, ever strong, ever brave. Memories like this never end, no, they don't fade away. So when I'm gone, oh, when I'm gone, I'll be right there, close to the sun. Keep holding on, keep holding on, and I'll be right there, close to the sun, close to the sun.
Close to the sun.